You know who works out at my gym? Regis Philbin.
Of course I remember the place. It was the best burger I ever had. I still have dreams about this burger. Beautiful, haunting dreams. I wake up at night screaming, "Get out of my head, burger! Get out!"
That's the one, Mr. Philbin. Do you remember where it is?
No, I never wrote it down. But not a day goes by that I don't regret it. Why? Why, do you know where it is? Huh? And if you tell me it's at the corner bistro, I'm gonna smack you right in the face!
No, we don't know where it is.
Listen, Blondie! Oh, don't mess with me! Daddy needs his meat.
I don't know where it is, Regis, I swear!
What about you, Lurch? And what about you, Satchel Mouth? This is my cell. You find that burger, you call me day or night.
Okay, Regis, we will.
All right, so what are you waiting for?
I'll get out and find the burger.
All right.
Let's go, hold on.
I think I'll leave him a text.
Now, Kathy, your last flip was heads. The one before that was tails. You polled the audience. They came out split, 50-50. No help at all there. So, for $258,000, I have to ask you, Kathy, what's it gonna be? Heads or... Excuse me. Oh, boy. I've gotta go!
Barney Stinson.
Barney, where the hell are you?
I'm sorry, this is...
Regis, I got the place.
Oh, Regis, of course. I'm sorry. I forgot to call you. That's not the place. The real place is on 106th and Manhattan Avenue. We're headed there right now.
What? Uptown? Yeah! Fine. I'll be there in 20. If you get there first, medium rare?
Onions?
Onions?
Okay, no onions.
This isn't it.
What? No, he's out.
That's outrageous.
That is unbelievable.
Wait. This is it!